far.
Hi, James. How are you doing? How are things looking with the doctor and stuff? I won't even kill him. Oh, I'm glad it's not hurting at least. Yeah, well, I did kill him. I think it's the final battle, but I'm getting bored of it. I can't defeat it, and I don't know. You can't go back either. It's not like you can go back and do something else now. You're stuck with this, you know what I mean? Then you could lower difficulty. It's on the highest difficulty, but again, that can't be the point. So I don't know. Is there a way to defeat it? I don't know. I give up. It's making me honestly really tired. I'm not even lying. It's making me so tired. Holy shit. I tried earlier already, it's like, fuck. I can't dispel these either, so they always take damage reduced by 80%, so... Yeah, that's good. That's great. I mean, glorious. Zaire, you're locked into this fight now. The thing is, he summons three times, it's like, seriously. Yeah, there is, but I didn't know it was the last fight, you know, it just throws you in there, it's like, okay. That's brilliant. I mean, she totally just took all my focus points, all of them. And now I've got zero. I need to kill this guy first, I think. I am so dead next time round. I am so very dead. No, I can't. It gives me a debuff as well. And I'm in losing health as well. Dead. don't know if there's a fourth wraith or not. I don't know. I only ever got to third one and then died horribly every single time. There might be more after, I don't know. Why did that not disable? Buka was your golem, that's cool. Oh, he didn't attack yet. Oh, fuck my life. Hey, Scorpy! Save that for later. It won't kill it. Why will it not kill it? I. Don't have focus to lose. You're gonna win this time, not to worry. Booker watch. Yeah. It didn't die! He didn't! It said he would die! Oh, how did he die? Oh, fuck. This is a slow attack. Somebody else will come in front. Wait, I didn't aim for him, did I? Well, fuck, I aimed for him! I'm sure I did aim for him. Did I still use loose 12? What the fuck? I'ma be dead if I do this. Crying out loud. Dude, piss off. I'm still gonna be dead. Are you kidding me? How am I still gonna be dead? not dead! How? How does this even work? How is this even a thing? I'm still gonna be completely dead. How? How? What is happening? Are you kidding me? Okay, I totally do not understand how I could possibly have lost this. I have no idea. Can somebody explain that to me? What? What just actually happened? He should have been dead all over. He was down to 2. I hit him for 6 and he is living? How? What the fuck? Am I missing something? Huh? I am not surprised that only 2.3% of players have reached actually this stage in the game. I am not actually surprised. Like, what the fuck? Somebody explain it, please. I don't want to die stupid. What? Seriously, only 2-3% of players have actually reached that stage of the game. It's like, what the fuck is this fight? What? I don't even understand how they did not die. Hell. Because it's bullshit. I don't want to do this anymore. I just want to end this. It's absolutely bullshit. They should be dead. Again, did the devs play this last fight and thought, wow, this is going to be so cool and fun. Let me just add some cheap mechanics that make no sense whatsoever. And that have not been in a 30-hour game ever before. Cool story. Wow. It's like, what the fuck? Huh? I do not understand how people can think this is fun. Just like, what the hell have been happened? I don't even understand. If I would understand what happened or how they didn't die, then I would know what I did wrong and I wouldn't do it the next time. But I do not understand what happened, how they did not die. That's totally eluding me. I have no idea. It literally makes no sense. Hey, what? Where's my golden? Again! Oh, wait, no. No, it's fine. I attacked him. It's fine. I'm not sure that will even kill it. Like copies? Still doesn't make sense. They have different HP and all sorts. What the actual fuck? Negative states, immunity, what the fuck? Negative. Ah, calling me interested, man. Wasted move, it did nothing.
Oh.
is he not dying? Why is this guy just dying sometimes? I know I'm dying too now, which is great, but... No, fuck that. He should be dead. Why is he not dead? Attacking you. No, wasted move. He died now. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Okay. Yeah. That's cool. And there's not much I can do. I can't do anything. I'm dead. He should be dead. It's a bug because I don't know what's happening. I have not the faintest. What the fuck is going on? Like, what even? What gifts? What? Question mark 15%. What? The fuck? And I'm dead again. It would be logical to attack this guy, and this says if I attack him now, he would be dead. Right, right. But before, I need to suffocate, need to, like, here. Let's need to survive. So, let's shoot him. Nice. Sacrifice this. And still be fucking screwed, right? Can't do that because this for some reason is so slow now that I can't do it, so we're gonna do this instead. Oof. Alright, no problem. Now it could be a problem. What the fuck? No, and now I need to sacrifice once again. Well, let's get rid of Krampus then, because I don't know how else to survive. I just want to win. I'm at a point where I just don't care no more. I just want to win. He should lose this. So we're gonna go for him. He should not be able to attack. Trait disabled, okay. Alright, we attacking him, we should be killing him. Alright, I just trust that this is correct and he'll be dead. Good. According to this, this should kill him. But this is taking too long, so would this kill him too? No. Shit, I have got nothing that would kill him, so we need to play the long road here. The howl is no good. Hey, let's just do this then.
How dare he throw us out? Did you explain it all to him? Is everything all right?
I think so.
I must admit, he is remarkable.
But damn it, remarkable. He should be dead.
That was for me.
It's nothing.
Know your place.
I've lost all my summits. All my demons! All my flaws!
I can't stand the cold of the snow. There's no use for it.
And the glasses constantly fog up when you come into a warm room.
Then why do you wear them?
After the explosion, I'm having problems with my eyesight.
Now that you wear them, you really are the spitting image of Stanisław. Some tea to warm up?
I won't say no to that. I had a new rumor apropos Skaon. We did such a number on him, he ended up in Tvorki. They say there's no way to get through to him.
The Butcher of Warsaw deserved such a fate.
Mercy doesn't cost anything.
The other news is rather grim. There's a new political power on the rise in the city. Besides being resentful of Jews, they also want to get rid of thaumaturges and homosexuals.
What about the Tatars?
Let's ask. They're getting together at a bar in Vola.
Let's go. Let's listen to what they have to say at these drinking bouts of theirs.
Is today that special day when you're not preoccupied with your little revolutionary?
Mind your own business.
I'll find out anyway.
They won't protect you. Every debt will be repaid, one way or another.
Victor, what are you waiting for?
Doesn't matter. Let's go. They say your choices define your value. What does that make me? The Uber took me on a journey that made me realize how my difficult relationship with my father looked from his point of view, and how I should look at it in hindsight. Ligia doesn't want to know me. Sometimes, I catch myself wandering toward our home. I watch her from afar. I make sure she's safe, and hope that someday she invites me for some cocoa. But the door remains shut. Despite the coterie's efforts, the situation in the city is getting worse. Uncle Sasha still works in the force, which entails constant danger. The circumstances of the Warsaw Ochrana chief's death have never been clarified, and hopefully it will stay that way.
All right, Viktor. Move on to what's really interesting.
Which is?
Aboritz and Viktor remain friends, and together they spread terror throughout the bars of Warsaw. With my charisma and your money.
Fine, Aboritz. I think they got it. That's enough.
But you will come for some booze later, right? Don't forget.
I will. Go now. The situation in the city is tense. Warsaw has been divided between those seeking a bloody revolution and those who'd rather see cooler heads prevail. The stalemate will not last long. But there is still a spark of hope for Warsaw. Through the heroic struggle of students, the Flying University has been legalized. At least, there's that. The weary traveler made it to his longed-for Albuquerque. How do I know? That's a completely different story. But enough about that. It's time for a new adventure, my friend.
We finished it. We fucking finished it, holy crap. Nearly 36 hours, well, let's say 35, there were some breaks in between and some pauses. Only 4-2% of players have finished the game. And only 0.5% have managed to legalize the Flying University. Where are you guys? I'm gonna switch for last epoch. I'll be right back.